E Leila. What is up, guys? It's me. Did you hear that? All right, guys, that was my cousins. They were having a fight for who knows what. They get in fights a lot. But anyways, today is the finals, for what you ask. Always just a little sport where you kick a ball into a square-shaped net. Who can guess what it is? Soccer. And it's Soccer Fest. And yesterday was the first games, and we won one of them, but we also lost one of them, but we still have a chance of getting like first or second or third or anything. It'd be cool. So yeah, my mom is gonna be filming the game, and I'll put some World Cup music in the background. But first, I need to get dressed. That's more like, let's go! Okay, so we're in the car now, and we're going to the finals. Let's go!
Break me down, dirty jokes. Watch me deep and say what you want to know.
I hate it.
We have arrived and the lake is absolutely beautiful. It's stunning, guys. So yeah, we're gonna be playing over here. As you can see, it's not indoor soccer anymore, which was it ended, but yeah. So we can do this, right guys? Come on. We weren't really good during the season, but we're doing decent during the Soccer Fest. So all of you singing the Faith song right now, I appreciate that. Gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Let's get this game started.
Thank you.
third place.
Wait, who's the middle? Bronze. Soccer Fest 2016, third place, U12. Let's go, baby.
Woohoo! Okay, yeah, that's a wrap for this vlog. Goodbye, guys.